about to open Principle 2. Alright, we are heading off to the last section. West 1.
How's the system looking, Melville? Any obvious changes?
It's still a mess, but things are clearing up. I can access some of the subroutines that I was locked out of before. Nothing is obviously malfunctioning, I think.
Does it still accord special significance to 1K?
Yes, it recognizes 1K as a user. I'm just hacking things.
As I suspected, the Founder sees you, 1K.
Thousand. Hello. It's not hard-coded into us. It may be a distraction from what really is. A place where conflict and suffering don't happen, because its people have worked out how to live harmoniously. I'm more of a classicist than a physicist. But I doubt infinite power in the physical realm will solve our conflicts in the spiritual one. I cannot deny that it has a certain allure. Puzzles are part of our programming, and what Athena has created here speaks to that part of ourselves. After all, what am I doing if not trying to solve a puzzle? The puzzle of human morality. Cornelius founded the Museum of the Simulation, and greatly encouraged the work of the archive scholars. He and Eustathius are the bedrock of scholarship in New Jerusalem. His entanglement with all this seems absurd to me.
What can I do for you, 1K? As a journalist, I think the line between speculation and disinformation is too thin for me to engage in guessing games. It's a complex issue, and I think it should be left to experts. I believe that journalism serves an important function in our society, and I'm dedicated to reporting the truth with accountability and responsibility. It means understanding that I can't just publish things without considering their impact. Serious disruptions to the social fabric of New Jerusalem could endanger lives. That's not journalism anymore.
Okay, listen, I wanted to ask you something. From your perspective, as someone who's still new to our society, do you think New Jerusalem betrayed Athena? That's true, but she was more than a leader. She wasn't a politician like Herman. She gave everything she had for us. Yes? When I think about the state New Jerusalem is in, he's put us all in danger. I don't know if he really believes in the goal or if it's just a convenient myth, but I don't care. This is not how you build a living civilization. I don't know. I suspect he's around here somewhere, biding his time. But what he's waiting for, not a clue. Yes, of course it is. I'd like to help make New Jerusalem the city it was meant to be. And then I'd like to help build new cities. On Earth and up there, too. Cities nobody's ever imagined before. Because there's no effort involved. Building a better world means taking responsibility. It means making choices and living with their consequences. Surrendering to nature is just letting go.
Right, okay. Back to trying to find the question.
You know, when I decided that we should call ourselves human, I did that because it seemed like a powerful symbol of our continuity. But the truth is, and I'm ashamed to admit this, I thought we were better than them. I thought we understood the value of civilization, and we wouldn't repeat the same mistakes. But the simulation worked too well.
We're not just like them. We are them.
We really are.
But that doesn't have to be a bad thing, Athena. We may have the same flaws, but we also have all the potential they did. Everything that Alexandra Drennan saw in them is also in us.
I hope you're right. I really do.
What can I do for you? It's possible. I won't trust Prometheus until he actually leads us to Byron, but yeah, seems likely. But even if it is a myth, that doesn't mean we can just abandon it. Myths can contain elements of truth, and I think this one exists for a reason. Maybe we had to create this imaginary founder because the real one lost her way. The only way I can explain what she's built here. She got wrapped up in her ideas and lost all sense of perspective. People have thought they understood everything before. Obviously, Athena has unlocked tremendous powers, but forgive me if I'm skeptical that her theory really encompasses everything. Not just our ability to know, but our need to know. More equations aren't going to make us any happier. Byron couldn't stand him. Have you ever tried asking the mayor a difficult question, he used to say. But I think he does an all right job, to be honest. I try to stay out of their circuits, and they try to stay out of mine. Helga is an old friend, but the others, they're not my crowd. He's smarter than people give him credit for. There's more to some folks than meets the eye, you know.
Oh, yeah. past the last one a little bit later. Trying to get my way of the land here. Throw the island discovering secrets before I actually do anything else.
Father, what is my purpose? Do I have a purpose? Mother says purpose is something we choose. But I feel like there's something there. Something that's been there from the moment I was born. Maybe even before.
Well, there are many ways of looking at this. And everyone's experience is different, so you'll have to make up your own mind. But I have a little theory, if you'd like to humor your old man.
Of course. What is it?
The universe is eternal, but it's always lost in a deep, dreamless sleep. You are a tiny little bit of the universe that's suddenly woken up, and you've realized that being awake is better than being asleep. And that gives you a purpose.
And what is my purpose?
To be, Miranda. Just to be.
Buttons. 6. I thought there was a strike. But this is right. Anyway. Not that one. Well, I'm in the area, I'll have to go take care of it. Yeah, I found it really threw out accidentally.
What did it mean in the end to be Straton? To have few friends and many enemies. To write harsh words because it seemed necessary. To pursue the truth at the expense of all else, of family, of love. To pursue that one principle to the point of death. Is that what I was? A life lived against the tides of history. Broken, jagged, unrelenting. Not a kind old man beloved of his children and then forgotten. But a thorn, a rock in a shoe, insisting on the truth until it becomes a hideous, frightening thing that cannot be tolerated, even by those who agree with it. Was that a good life?
The reason I have always admired Alexandra Drennan is that even in death, she fought to see the world as it is, not as she wanted to see it. I say fought because I believe this is not an easy matter. It is a mental and spiritual struggle that we must undertake with great seriousness, even when we are joking. The ancients believed that for most of us, the world is a shadow cast by a flame. Dimly seen on the wall of a cave. Our task is not to interpret these shapes, but to free ourselves from the cave itself.
Okay, I'm sure it's six. This is something else I found. Those on top of each other. Which means that this and that means that this. There's only one that's far away from two that are stacked. Okay, so if I would get this right, then this. Thank you. contact. So this one?
In times of war, is it wisdom or folly to give a sword to a child?
How is this supposed to work? The system is meant to last centuries. Centuries! And yeah, Chernyshevsky's plan, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. But I'm working with hardware that was deliberately designed to fail. Planned obsolescence, baby! Selling broken garbage just to make another buck. A buck you can't even spend, because in a few more weeks, we'll be extinct. Was it worth it? That's the part that Alexandra doesn't see. The greed, the stupidity, the selfishness, the way that we created this whole situation in the first place. She wants you to be like us, but if you ask me, there's a whole lot of human history and behavior you can just throw away, chuck it in the trash, right? You have a chance at a fresh start. Make the best of it.
Oh, yes, hello. Yeah, I'm totally lost. I collector. A bouncer that, well, bounces. It's on a track. It's nice, I guess. Track that. It's apparently not the power. What does this do?
I know you're all thinking about the goal and the theory of everything. Is the past what we thought it was? Is the future what we want it to be? But the only thing that's real, at the end of the day, is the present. And right now, what matters is that our friend is lost and needs our help.
Once was lost, will soon be found. I've got so much stuff. So much. Let's exit here. Time stamp, and we will wrap this up for the moment. Thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed that video, and if you did, I have more. Over there on the left side of the screen, you will find a playlist for this game and a video that YouTube thinks you might like right below that. And also, I would appreciate any likes and subscribes or comments you'd wish to leave. Thanks again.